On April 30th, 1986, the Edmonton Oilers, chasing their third straight Stanley Cup, were upset by the provincial rival Calgary Flames in Game 7 of the Smythe Division Final. Tied at 2-2 in the third period, Calgary took the lead in a most unusual way.
Things happen. It's an honest mistake that he would love to have back, but, you know, it's part of sports.
Celebrating his 23rd birthday, Oilers rookie Steve Smith's errant pass gave the Flames a lead they would not relinquish as they eliminated the defending champs.
To win a game like that, I mean, we were happy about it, but, you know, you kind of had the feel for Steve.
As tough as the loss was for us, it was incredible to see the growth of a player and a person in Steve Smith and to accept what had happened and deal with it and move on from it, only to come back the next year and win the Stanley Cup and be handed the Stanley Cup from Wayne. Talk about coming full circle, and in my mind is one of the most beautiful things in sports is that how it shapes us not only as hockey players but also as people, and that was a classic example.